So you're doing the blood cells, because that's where the blood side comes into it, and the other issues. So maybe, Christine, you want to, through your selection, if you say you want to look at flooding and the effects that's going on from that, and invite members from all the select committees to take part. Yes, ma'am?
Chair, can I just say that I think, if I don't have misunderstood, Councillor Bird, I think what she's talking about is a plan that, so that we're on the robust plan for any emergency, and it's using what happened in New Ferry, which, when we did a good job, everybody, I think, realised that we could have done more. And we know from the flooding in Wirral area that we didn't do a good job. So we have a little improvement, and I think what, why we're saying the flooding as well is because it's an emergency thing. So I think what you say is correct in environment, but it also affects people, therefore should be adults, and it also affects children, therefore should be children's, because everybody is affected and everybody's got an input. And that's why I think that it should be something perhaps that the chair contacts, whose chair, contact the other chairs and say, can we have representatives so of all the committees so we do look at it properly? Because if you look at it from a point of view of business, you're not looking at it from the point of view of, as David said, finding schools for children where we no longer have those school places. That the ongoing mental health problems that weren't addressed, that would be adult scrutiny. The flooding, yes, might be, but most flooding isn't of a particularly serious nature.
Can I just stop you there, because I want to take another head. Maybe then we need to go to our colleagues who were on the board working party, because when I got that established many years ago, it does cover everybody, and it's a violent agency, as you know, it's a fire brigade.
Yep.
Police, hospitals, they're all involved in it. Yep. It took a lot of work to get it up and running because United Utilities thought it was going to come here and be the whipping point. But no, we want to work together for the benefit of everybody. So if you look at the flood side of it, then maybe you can do it through the flood waving party. I'm trying to look at what we're doing as a select committee. I can see what you're after, Joe. I understand what you're after. But if you're allowed to grow, 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 we're going to leave for about 5 years before we go back into it. And I'll tell you.
So, and I agree there's a lot of work to be done in this area, but it's totally doable as long as the members of the Task Committee Group Review Panel are available in themselves and willing to put in the work. I think we were talking about reporting back to this committee in January. And I think they also, the way through all the different aspects of it is to prioritise the person's experience. If we listen to them first, of course, everything else along with it.
Again, going back to the original point is that there is a report, there will be a report in front of us with regards to the New Ferry incident. There will be recommendations given to us for the New Ferry incident. And I actually feel that the recommendations that are in front of us for that are very good and gives us a start. We can look at other emergency situations that have occurred and see what we can learn from them. And from personal experience, they are numerous. And if we start going into that, you are talking of a lot of people. You're not talking, Jerry, this year, you're talking in a year, 2 years' time. I've already said that I'd be happy to be on that committee, that group, but I think we need to specifically look at the New Ferry incident. If we want to listen to the people who've been victims of that incident, we are going to have some time with them. Then we need to keep it focused, because otherwise it's going to get too big. I'd rather, as a group, start with one and then move on. Let's get one thing done, find lessons in that, and then look at others. Because you've got the explosion that happened in the Rock Ferry station area a few years ago. You've got the fire at a number of schools, which caused major incidents. So there's a lot going on that we've dealt with. But I think we should just specifically, as a committee, say we'll look at that. And then report back to this committee. And if that committee, this committee wants that group to then to extend it to other things, that's fine, but let's just stick to one thing personally.
Can I just say, adding to that, is that the nine recommendations that are from the New Ferry report are plenty for us to work on to get the answer that you require.
go along the lines of do what Joe wants to do first, as Mike's just alluded to, then depending on the results of that, how easy it was, we could look to say a major incident procedure and protocol.
Absolutely. That would be fine.
Yeah.
Happy with that. Is everybody happy with that?
So you're basically using
UKVS
as an example?
Yes.
To look at
the
services.
Okay.
Yeah. So everybody's happy with that? All those in favour? Yeah, all those in favour. Okay. Thank you very much. No items for your business. Thank you all very much. 20 minutes before.